how the game looked, how it felt for so much. But still a club that got off to an 0-3 start, consecutive wins, trying to crawl back to 500 on the young season. Now facing a multi-goal deficit, and the Stars in front. Hintz makes it three. Roope Hintz. And late in Dallas, the Stars breaking it open. From the turnover again by the Oilers in offensive ice, the Stars were able to push it down deep. Hustle work in behind the icing line. What a wonderful little cycle. The reverse by Robertson. Hintz is alone in front. Because that puck was up on end like that, Roope Hintz could elevate it quick.
To the left wing circle. Back in the slot. A backhand and a save made by Odger. Skinner had gone back between the pipes. Now he's on the bench again. Jason Robertson stick handles in an empty net bullseye from close range. Restores the three-goal lead.
Trying to help out after the chance in tight. Another good save. I think it was Brown back there on defense. He just gets undressed.